That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
And welcome to school on Monday, May the 18th. Let's start off the day with the Pledge of Allegiance.
Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We want to wish a happy birthday to JC in Mrs. Passy's class, Isaac in Mrs. Rogers' class, Adriella in Mrs. Howell's class, Jose in Mrs. Crane's class, and Angel in Mrs. Maloney's class. Happy birthday to those people. Learning.
Hello, Armstrong. It is I, Miss Draper, here with another reading challenge. This is something I used to do with my first graders when I was still teaching and something I really enjoy. So, a little story to lead you into summer. What do summer feet do? Summer feet pedal, summer feet jump. Summer feet swim. Summer feet kick. Summer feet skate and summer feet swing. And summer feet hide. Your summer feet can do so many things in the next few months. I hope they're active, outside, and fun. But something I want you to do is to draw a picture and write a sentence or a paragraph or even a little story about what your summer feet are going to do. My summer feet are going to hike. I love to be in the mountains around nature, so that's what my summer feet will be doing, and I would love to hear what your summer feet are going to do. I also want you to remember to read every single day. School might be over, but reading should never stop, so you're up and ready to go for the next school year. We miss you, Eagles.
That's it for us. Thanks for watching. This is ABC News.